Okay, let's get started. So to begin, I'm going to hydrate my skin with Fix Plus. With that, and because I'm going on a special occasion tonight, I really want my makeup to be long wearing. And the perfect product for that is Prep and Prime Natural Radiance. For my concealer, I'm using the 24-hour Smooth Wear Concealer. Next, I'm going to apply Studio Fix Foundation. It's matte finish, long wearing, and the coverage is so great, you only need a tiny bit for your entire face. Okay, so now that my foundation is done, I'm going to set it with the powder. And for that, I'm going to use Studio Fix in NC42. So now that my base is done, I'm going to use Mineralize Skin Finish to sculpt my face. For my brows, I'm going to use the Eyebrow Styler, and this is a great product. This has a spoolie on one side, which is going to help me comb my brows, and the pencil on the other side. Next, I'm going to apply highlighter on the tip of my nose, on my cheekbones, and the cupid bow. Next, I'm going to apply Melba blush on the apples of my cheeks. Okay, so now I'm going to begin my eye makeup, and for that, I'm going to use this beautiful matte palette called Semi Sweet Times 9. I'm going to use this brown eyeshadow in my crease first. Okay, time to use the shiny eyeshadow. This one's called All That Glitters, and I'm going to use a flat eyeshadow brush to apply it. For my eyeliner, I'm going for a fun blue color, and this one is called Auto Deep Blue. The best thing about this eyeliner is it's absolutely smudge-proof, and the color is so beautiful. To finish my eye makeup, I'm going to use In Extreme Dimension Lash Mascara. So I've defined my lips with Sora Lip Pencil, and you can see that it just gives it a nice shape. For my lipstick, I'm going with Meher Lipstick, which is a beautiful color for an occasion like mehndi. And just like that, my mehndi look is done. So now I'm off to the cocktail, and I'm going to go for a super glam smoky eye. To begin, I'm going to use Feline above my waterline and inside as well. So I'm just applying it like an eyeliner, taking my pencil brush and smudging it. I'm going to apply it like a kajal as well. And once I'm done, just how I smudged it on the top, I'm going to smudge it at the bottom as well. And you can see it's already started giving me that smoky look. I'm going to use this dark eyeshadow in black called Carbon. The whole idea of a smoky eye is to make sure that the color is going from dark to light. So using the light color, I'm going to blend the dark eyeshadow that I've put. Now to add shine to my eyes, I will be using blue-brown pigment right on the center of my eyes. I'm already wearing lash number 4, but just to add finishing touches, I'm using In Extreme Dimension Lash. Because my eyes are a little bit strong, I kept my lips on the softer side. Looks glam, doesn't it? Today's my friend's big day, and I'm going to create the wedding look. For my eyes, I will be using the Teddy Eye Pencil as an eyeliner and then smudge it. I've taken the brown eyeshadow with a flat eyeshadow brush, and I'm just patting it on my eyelid. Once I get a good color payoff, I'm going to blend it. Next, I'm going to use Teddy Eye Pencil on my lower lash line and smudge it with the same brown eyeshadow. To add more definition to my eyes, I will be using Feline Eye Pencil as a kajal. So you can see that I've used the black eyeshadow on the top and bottom. To add shine and sparkle to my eyes, I will be using Woodwinked Eyeshadow. I'm taking the eyeshadow and just putting it from the inner corner of my eyelid up till the middle of it. For my eyeliner, I will be using Black Track Gel Cream Liner. This is super long wearing and is super smooth as well. I'm already wearing MAC No. 4 lashes, and to add more volume, I will be using In Extreme Dimension Lash Mascara. For my lips, I will be using Cherry Lip Pencil. And I'm going to pair it with Ruby Woo Lipstick, which is an iconic red, and it looks great on every skin tone. Which of my makeup looks did you like?